Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are in O Field of Mine on the map Rebirth by Moose Moose. And I have an idea that... Oops, come on. Does not involve that, so... Probably won't work, but I still want to try it anyway. We're gonna try and figure out what to do here. Because I honestly don't know what else to do, if not this. So if we put this... here... That's probably too close, but whatever. That's too close. I guess the fan does push it against the back wall anyway, so whatever. So if we do that, and then we attach the fan... Oh, and I did not even have it lined up properly. Well... So much for that. Gotta have it lined up properly, that would help. Come on, put on. There we go. Don't know why that area is kind of buggy for some reason. Here we go, this is centered. Oops, I was late on the draw. Oh, what? Come on, game! What did you just do to me? You know what? I don't think it has to be centered at all. I think it could just be next to it. I think I'm overcomplicating that part. Let's try this again. This time, we won't try so hard to center it perfectly. Yep, that's off-center. Good, good, good. Oh, what? Why is... this, blow him over there. Okay, that appears to be good. So then we can do this. This is still a bit of an issue, though. That box, I'm not sure what to do about that box, in particular. Oh, and he actually... You are kidding me. Because... What? What is he stuck on? Move! Oh, you are kidding me. We can't pick this box up. No way, no how. Oh, you know what? Actually, I think we're done. Still not sure what that's for, but I think we're done. I think I was just overcomplicating this. Carefully now. Yeah, what was that other jammer for? Yeah, you don't even need to go over there and use that at all. I have no idea what that's for. Moose, you're gonna have to tell me what that other jammer's for, because I did not see a way to use it. Alright, so, looks like all we have left are the broken puzzle, which I'm gonna do later, after I confirm with Moose. Which, because I record ahead a lot, that's not gonna happen for a while. And then, this puzzle. We still need to figure out this one. Bichromatic Entanglement 2. Bichromatic Entanglement. Is this another one about... Well, that wouldn't make sense, though. That's too much of an angle. So we've bootstrapped it, but then, you know, we can get here. We can also do this. Then we can do this, but then I don't know about this last part here, where we need something here. Nothing on this side here, right? We need one of these connectors, and the thing is, I don't know how to take one into there. And I don't think it has to do with using stuff from another puzzle. Bichromatic Entanglement. Bichromatic Entanglement. There's no way to make that angle work. Not the way I was hoping. could do this. And then do this. Aha! Aha! I figured it out, guys! Watch this, we just trap ourselves. Ta-da! Did it. I like that a lot. That is very clever. Awesome, well... seems we have done everything here, right? Except for a star. Except for a star... where would said star be? Cause we already got the one in Radio Relay, by cheating. And... I don't... see where there would be a star in this one. Do you guys see where there would be a star in this one? Oh! We can get that! That's easy! Alright. Step one, reset the puzzle. Alright, let's just set this up the way I was doing it before. Still don't know what that guy down there is about. Is this the same episode as that one? I don't know, I've lost track. I blame it on lack of sleep. So we do this. As usual. Then, give me that. There we go. We can get both boxes up here. Although, not sure how much good it'll do. Hey, look at that! We did it! We got the star. And then I don't see a way out, so I'm assuming we just have to reset, right? Alright. Cool stuff. I think we 100%ed this area. Of course, I'll still have to come back and do Radio Relay the proper way without cheating. But let's double check. Yep, looks like we got everything. You know what, I guess we can try Radio Relay one more time while we're here. That was this one, right? The thing is, I don't understand the purpose of the relay here. And what we did to cheat was just put a box here, and jump up here and we were on the walls, and we could basically solve the entire puzzle that way. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Set it up wrong. That's fine. Forgot which side to put it on. That opens that other gate. Now we're not actually in there, is the issue. Oh, but you know what I see? I see a bootstrap opportunity, but I'm not sure how helpful it is, actually. Okay, so there's that, right? But then... then what? We're out of connectors, we don't have a fourth connector. Oh, why did I... oh, right. I might have figured out what the relay area is for. Still don't know what the box is for though. I'm gonna have to work on that. Okay, I think I know what the box is for now. Question is finding just the right spot. Is there a possible right spot? It's really close. Come on, game. That's totally going over, look at that. So, it doesn't matter, that wouldn't work anyway. I don't think there is a right spot. Thank you. here. Oh, duh. See, problem is, I still don't understand how that's helpful. Cause like, we can do that in a variety of ways. Come on. There we go. That doesn't help at all. That just changes where the height is. And also, we still don't have enough connectors anyway. Maybe this will work somehow-ish? Not quite sure how. I didn't do much. I don't know. I guess we're just gonna have to come back to this another time. Yep, I don't know. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching, if you hate the sound of my voice. Wow, I'm not supposed to say that anymore. If you enjoyed or did not enjoy this video, there's two buttons below that you can use to indicate that. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!